हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू कंप्यूटर क्लास। एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी रेड द चैप्टर एवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर, टुडे वी विल डू द बैक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 1। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन योर बैक एक्सरसाइज इज सिलेक्ट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन टू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। Fill in the blanks. The first mechanical calculating device was dash. So right answer is abacus. Next is dash invented the first mechanical calculator Pascaline. So the answer is Blaise Pascal. Next is dash is the world's fastest supercomputer. So the right answer is Sunway Thaholite. Next question number 4 is the first general purpose electronic computer was dash. So right answer is ENIAC. Next is analytical engine was invented in dash. Right answer is 1833. Next is true false. UNIVAC 1 was first computer to handle both numeric and text data. So it's a true. Next true false is Charles Babbage invented the difference engine in 1822. So it is true. Next true false. The first generation computer used transistor technology. So it's false. Fourth is Mark I was invented by J. Presper Eckert. So it is false. Fifth true false is George Boole designed the Boolean logic. So it is true. Next is match the following. Lady Augusta Lovelace. Lady Augusta Lovelace is known as first programmer. So right option is first programmer. You will match Lady Augusta Lovelace with first programmer. Next is second generation computer. In second generation computer, they use the circuitry as transistor. So you will match both the options. Next is Hermann Hollerith. Hermann Hollerith invented tabulating machine. So you will match Hermann Hollerith with tabulating machine. Next is third generation computer. In third generation computer, they used integrated circuits. So match third generation computer with integrated circuits. Next is analytical engine. Analytical engine was invented in 1833. So match analytical engine with 1833. Next is application based question. Raman is working in the National Weather Forecasting Agency. Which type of computer is he is using to forecast the weather conditions? Now, as we already read in the chapter that for weather forecasting we use supercomputer. Next application based question is which type of computers does Indian Railways use to interact with the customers for the booking and cancellation of tickets? So as we read in the chapter, mainframe computers are used in railways for interacting with the customer for booking and cancellation of the ticket. Next is multiple choice questions, MCQs. Question number one, the era of first generation computer was from, the right answer is 1940 to 1956. Next MCQ is, Dash is an example of supercomputer. So the right answer is C, Ray 1 is an example of supercomputer. Third MCQ is, Dash are used in homes, schools, shops, office, banks. Microcomputer we use in homes, schools, shops, office and banks, etc. Next is, Dash technology was used in second generation of computer. In second generation we used transistors. Next is, Dash language was used in first generation of computer. So in first generation we use machine language. Next is, answer the following questions. First question is, name the first mechanical computer. The first mechanical computer was difference engine. Second question is, who is considered as the father of computers? Charles Babbage is considered as father of computers. Next, third question is, which was the first electronic digital computer and who invented it? The answer is electronic numerical integrated and computer was the first electronic digital computer. It was invented by John Maudslay and J. Presper Eckert. Next is question number four. Write any three features of fourth generation computer. So the answer is fourth generation computer has the following features. Number one, the speed of computer becomes very fast and efficient. Number two, size of the computer reduced. And number three, use of special software for maintaining large database. Next, question number five, name the type of microcomputers. Explain any two. So answer is, microcomputers are small in size and cost less. Desktop computers, laptop computers and handheld computers are the types of microcomputers. Desktop computers can be easily accommodated on the top of the desk due to their small size. Laptop computers are small in size and can be placed on the lap. Next is last question. Write a short note on the device abacus. Abacus, so answer is, abacus was the first mechanical device for calculations developed in China. It was made up of a wooden frame with rods, each having beads. It was used for addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So this is our back exercise of chapter number 1, evolution of computer. You will do this back exercise in your book. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.